biodiversity. So one single species may have more biodiversity. So on the basis of that, we can say that if we have a 16 lakh plant and animal species, so genetic biodiversity will be must be more than species biodiversity. Understood? Thereafter, I talked about ecosystem biodiversity. It means, yes, ecosystem biodiversity means biome. And I talked about what is the definition of biome. It is an ecosystem having similar climatic condition, physical characteristics, similar physical characteristic and similar vegetational structure around in a given geographical region. Understood? And it is also considered as an ecosystem biodiversity. और सबसे बड़ा पार्ट हम लोग को यही देखना है, सबसे बड़ा बायोम इन इंडिया एंड देन सेकेंड हाफ, यहीं से क्वेश्चन बहुत सारे रेज होते हैं. दैट इज ऑल्सो वन ऑफ द एरिया दैट द यूपीएससी यूज टू आस्क द क्वेश्चन. अनदर स्पेस, अनदर एरिया दैट द यूपीएससी यूज टू आस्क द क्वेश्चन, इट इज अबाउट दैट आई सेड हम लोग डेली we have to do around important 8 biomes and every day we have to cover around 2 biomes and aapko notes mil jaya karega. Thereafter we'll go for it also so that my speed will be also okay and I can give you more and more within a small interval of time. So pehle hum log dekhenge the most important the questions comes from. I said that one it is in a biome. And another section it is coming from, I said that IUCN red list. These two important parts are there, and then some species based types. These are the area that the UPSC is asking the question from these parts. IUCN रेड लिस्ट हम लोग इसमें से डेली सम ऑफ द एनिमल्स डेंजर्ड स्पेसीज, क्योंकि एक दिन में आपको मैं बता दूं और आप भी लेकर चले जाओगे, यू विल गो बैक एंड देन ओ दिस मच थिंग्स दैट आई हैव टू मग अप, आई विल मेक यू रिमेंबर इन द क्लास. आई सेड सो दीज आर द थ्री एरियाज वी हैव टू वर्क ऑन. फर्स्ट आई सेड दैट IUCN it means international union for conservation of nature, international union for conservation of nature. Iska matlab hai ki ye biodiversity ko कंजर्व करने की बात करता है. दैट इट इज टॉकिंग अबाउट कंजर्वेशन ऑफ बायो डाइवर्सिटी. ये पानी चेंज करो. I said that and its headquarter is in London. So shall I there are following types of IUCN red list are. One I am talking about extinct and another I will talk about threatened
another low risk, another I said that special category.
Extinct, there are the two types of what?
Red list. One is extinct, another is extinct in wild state.
One is I said that extinct, and another I said that extinct in wild state.
Then I said that threatened, it is critically endangered. Endangered. And then I said vulnerable.
So under the threatened species, under threatened species we have critically endangered, endangered and vulnerable. In the low risk,
near threatened, conservation dependent and least concern.
And in a special category,
there is a data deficient and another not evaluated.
Clear? So these are the things which are coming under what I said that IUCN red list. So they are the special four. It is extinct, threatened, low risk, and there is a special category. Understood? So we are going to see
extinct. First one I said that extinct.
We should have some idea about it. क्योंकि मैं नेक्स्ट क्लास से जब मैं बताने लगा हूँ, दीज आर द एनिमल विच आर इन द एक्सटिंक्ट, दीज आर द एनिमल्स और फ्लोरा एंड फौना, दीज आर व्हाट इज एन एक्सटिंक्ट इन द वाइल्ड स्टेट, दीज आर इन द क्रिटिकली एंडेंजर्ड, दीज आर इन द एंडेंजर्ड, आई सेड दैट, तो आपको समझ में आया कि व्हाट आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट. एक्सटिंक्ट मीन्स इट इज कंप्लीटली
व्हाट एक्सटिंक्ट फ्रॉम wild state and captive form.
Extinct means completely extinct from wild state and
captive form.
I said that. Captive form. I'm captive. I said captive. Captive. Captive form is captured. Like you have seen that some of the people used to, what is it, pet animals kind of it in circus and here and there, some zoos and all. I said that zoos. Zoological garden. What is the zoological garden? Where there is some animals are preserved, conserved. And botanical garden where the plant species are preserved and conserved. So, ho sakta hai ki in the forest it has been finished. Lekin even in the zoological garden, botanical garden, circus and anywhere it is also not existing. So, it is completely wiped out from the world. Understood? So, it is known as extinct. And second one I
am talking about what? Extinct in the wild state. इसका मतलब आपको खुद ही समझ में आ चुका होगा. What is the meaning it?
Wild state में it has been what? Finished from the forest, from the national parks, from the wildlife sanctuaries, for any kind of forest it has been finished. But it is available in captive form. It is available in what? Captive form, somewhere in the capture, somewhere in the botanical garden, somewhere in the zoological garden, somewhere we are trying to, what is it, preserve it. So two we have seen, that extinct and extinct in the wild state.
थर्ड, और ये दोनों, दिस टू टाइप्स आर कमिंग अंडर एक्सटिंक्ट.
अनदर आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट थ्रेटेंड. विच वन आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट?
थ्रेटेंड. इन द थ्रेटेंड आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट थर्ड. थ्रेटेंड मीन्स क्रिटिकली एंडेंजर्ड.
मेल तो ही नहीं.